Good morning, people of God! Ayan, sige po, inaanyayahan ko na ang lahat. Tayo po ay tumayo as we start our worship this morning. Tayo po ba ay gagalak na kahit maulan? Tayo po ay nandito sa lugar ng pagsamba ng ating Panginoon? Amen. Ayan, umulan, umaraw, tayo po ay magpupuri sa ating Diyos. Amen. Ayan, so kaninang umaga po, I was praying, sabi ko, Lord, ano po bang gusto mong sabihin sa amin this morning as we worship? Pagbukas ko po ng Bible ko, nakalagay po siya sa Isaiah 40 kasi ito po yung binasa namin kahapon sa meeting namin. And yung first words po or yung first sentence na nakalagay doon is comfort, comfort my people. And I was just very blessed nung nabasa ko po yun. Because the Lord sees all of our situations. Amen? And this is His offer to us this morning and every day of our lives, that we can always rest assured there will always be comfort in His name. Amen po. Yan. So patuloy ko pong babasahin sa Isaiah 40 verses 25 to 31. So if you have your Bible, sundan niyo po ako magbasa. 25, ayan, sige, basahin po natin, sabi dyan. Verse 25, to whom then will you liken me, or to whom shall I be equal, says the Holy One. Lift up your eyes on high and see who has created these things, who brings out their host by number. He calls them all by name, by the greatness of His might and the strength of His power. Not one is missing. Why do you say, O Jacob, and speak, O Israel, my way is hidden from the Lord, and my just claim is passed over by my God? 28. Have you not known? Have you not heard? The everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, neither faints nor is weary. His understanding is unsearchable. He gives power to the weak, and to those who have no might, He increases strength. Even the youths shall faint and be weary, and the young men shall utterly fall. Verse 31. But those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Amen. And so malamang lahat po tayo may struggles, may situation po sa ating buhay. But the Lord is telling us right now that He sees everything in our lives. Amen. And this morning, we will find comfort. We will find breakthrough. We will receive our miracle. And are we excited for that? Amen. Sige po, this morning, just talk to God. Kausapin po natin ang Panginoon. Let's just start worshiping Him right now. Thank you, Lord, for the comfort. Thank you, Father God, for the love. Thank you, Father God. For we know that you always see us. We know, Father God, na nakikita mo, O Lord, ang pagising namin sa umaga, ang lahat ng ginagawa namin, Panginoon, hanggang sa pagtulog namin. Habang natutulog kami, Panginoon, you are still working. And we thank you, Father God, for you're always with us. Great is your love. Great is your love for us, O Lord Jesus. We thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your faithfulness, O God. Thank you for your loving embrace. Thank you, Father God. Dahil saan man kami lumingon, O God, we will see your glory. We see your love. We see your presence, O Lord. Maraming maraming salamat sa umagang ito, O Lord. Just give you our everything, O Lord. Lord, mapagod man kami, Panginoon, we will continue to run. We will continue to sing. We will continue to lift up our hands, O God. Because we know you're always with us. You renew our strength every day. You always give us your comfort and your strength. Maraming maraming salamat, Panginoon. Ibinibigay namin sa iyo lahat ng papuri sa umagang ito, Lord. Be lifted up. Be magnified. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Sige po, mataas na papuri para sa ating Panginoon. Hallelujah. 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 Tayo po ay kakanta ng malakas at sasayaw po tayo para sa Panginoon. Our whole lives are in your hands, O God. We rejoice in your name. Sing.
My life is in you, Lord. My strength is in you, Lord. My hope is in you, Lord. In you, it's in you. My life is in you, Lord.
Receive your strength from the Lord.
It's in you, Lord. My hope is in you,
Cease to worship you, O God. We will continue to run. We will continue to walk towards the path that you have laid out for us, O God. We will continue to follow you, O Lord. Thank you, Father God, for renewed strength. Thank you, Father God, for the miracle that we will receive this morning, O God. Thank you, Father God, for the comfort, O Lord. Thank you for your embrace. You've said in your word earlier, O God, you are the God who created the heavens and the earth. You have named all the stars, and you know us, O God, by name. Thank you for loving us so much. We declare it in this place, O God. You are our God. You are the only God.
Created by human hands. You are not a God created by human hands. You are not a God dependent on any mortal man. You are not a God in need of anything we can give by your plan. That's just the way it is. You are God alone.
You are God alone. From before time began, you were on your throne. You are God alone. And right now, in the good times and bad, you are on your throne.
You are on your throne.
And you are God. We sing it. You are God alone. Unshakable, unstoppable God.
Unchangeable.
Declare it.
Unshakable.
Thank you, God.
Unstoppable. That's what you are. Unchangeable. Unshakable.
Thank you.
Worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Father God. We worship you, Holy Spirit. We continue to declare, oh God, that your power is limitless over our lives, that your glory has no bounds. Lord, you have named all the stars in the heaven. Lord, yung malaking mga bagay sa universal, God, alam mo yun. Even kami, Panginoon, ang mga human beings, so Lord, you know us all by our names. You have counted the hairs on our heads. That's how important we are to you, Lord. And we thank you, Father God, so much for your love. We thank you, Father God, for your mercy, for your comfort that always surrounds us, oh God. We thank you, Father God, for your love that embraces us every day and your grace that surrounds us. We glorify your name alone, Panginoon, for you alone are worthy of all praises. You alone are worthy of all glory, of all honor, of all adoration. Sa'yo lamang ang mataas na papuri, Panginoon. Amen. Hallelujah. Sige, mabigyan natin ang mataas na papuri ang ating Diyos.